Hey, this is Jinzuro here, and welcome back to Sniper Elite 2. Oh man, I'm still annoyed by the previous mission. That man, that annoyed me. This assassinate the Führer annoyed me, and it was only the part with the train. I'm sorry, I gotta talk about this again. The part with the train where it only makes noise when you're actually at the head of the train doesn't make any sense. The fact that the first sniper that you see that's on the ridge that you're supposed to be on, if you're at the furthest train, like the one behind you, the one that's making noise, that right there, the new train comes along, it makes noise. But when you get to the in front of the new train, it stops making noise. You go back to the old train at that point, and then that's making noise. But at the distance you're at, even though you have a sniper scope, you can't see the other sniper on the other end that saw you. So you can't even mask the bullet using that train. That blew my mind right there. That didn't make any sense. But shooting the Führer in the foot and taking him out that way, that was satisfying enough. Let's move on to the Landwehr Canal. And I'm going to hope that that one was less annoying than the second one. The first one, Nordorf Outpost, that was just all my fault. My plans did not go well, at least for me booby trapping the area. That did not go well at all. But that second one, that was just badly designed there. Especially when the other guys couldn't hear me. There was nothing blocking my sounds. And they were just sitting off the ridge. They could have easily climbed up and just shot me, but they were just sitting there in a bunch. You know what? Let me stop thinking about it. Let me just jump in here. I gotta stop thinking about it. We had received fresh intelligence regarding movements among the Axis forces' top brass. Three of the Germans' top generals would be meeting nearby to discuss battle plans and coordinate their forces. Intelligence indicated that two of the commanding officers were already in the area and another was scheduled to arrive soon. My mission was simple. Eliminate the triumvirate. How, where, and when didn't matter, only that I got the job done. Really? Alright, let's see here. So, get eyes on the area where the meeting will take place. Okay, so I just gotta get in close. Say that like it's gonna be easy. I actually like this Type 99. I'm gonna keep it. I never use these. I don't really see myself. Well, you know what? I never know when I might need a trip mine. You know, I haven't been very successful with them. Oh, wait, you got a cutscene with this one? What? How come the Hitler one didn't give me a cutscene? Oh, okay. Wow.
Ist deine Frau aus Berlin rausgekommen? Ich weiß es nicht. Nicht wesentliche Kommunikationen sind verboten. Wenigstens keine schlechten Nachrichten, oder? Keine Nachrichten, das ist alles. Ich will nicht daran denken.
Let's see. Okay, good, they're done talking. Shh, go sleep, guy. His body and take it with me. I guess I need to go upstairs, but I should have marked both of those guys. That's where I messed up. Where'd the other guy go? I don't think he's walking around. Oh, great, really? Ah, you know what? I'm gonna restart that. That was annoying. Alright, let's try this again. I'm just gonna go for that guy before he even goes to have that conversation. Okay. There he is. Can I? Alright, good. He's down. Let's go get this guy. Bye. Okay. Check this guy's body. Thank you. Oh, it's one guy right here. Oh, this is perfect. Don't miss, don't miss, don't miss. Nice. Hopefully nobody sees that body. I don't know how many people are downstairs. Let's go for this guy next. Okay, I hear somebody snoring, so they gotta be downstairs. Yeah, I hear him in this direction. Oh, thank you for dying. Okay, I don't know if there's anyone else downstairs. It doesn't look like it. Okay, that's good. I'm gonna go back upstairs. See who's outside the window. After I hide these bodies, of course. I don't need any routine rounds coming by seeing them. Alright, let's take out the sniper rifle. Let's see who we see outside. What's this guy doing? Looks like he's stealing. No thievery. Alright, good. He's down. I don't see anybody else. Alright, let's move to the next target area. Wait, just in case there's anyone walking out here. I didn't notice. Guy. Oh good, there's nobody outside. Come on, give me a lightning. Oh. Whew. I'm so glad you weren't paying attention. Anybody else? Problem is, you never know if there are any other snipers around. Looks like I'm supposed to go over there, though, so. From what I see, it looks like I took care of everybody outside. Except for this guy. It's not your cakewalk. All right, looks okay. So I can go downstairs now. The thing is, I know I can run when lightning's going off. Good. Oh. Good, right? All right, I'm gonna go inside this building. Woo! Come on, that somebody saw the body. Get some more distance. It's not good. Where do you go? The problem is, I know that guy was walking in my direction. Seriously? Tell me that guy checked the grenade at the last second. Oh, he must have went through this hole. That's why I didn't see him. Anybody else? Says to take a suitable vantage point before the convoy arrives. Ah, great. Come on. The vehicle go. Just saw the vehicle. Wait, what? one down. Back in this building, get my vantage point back. Okay, maybe not this building. No snipers over here, right? I don't think so. Alright, let me see if it's a higher vantage point through this building. Alright, let's go. So I need to be able to target these guys. Kind of annoyed because where I was hiding at before seemed perfectly suitable, but the game made me feel like I needed to actually get across the way to get a good vantage point.
Sucht weiter. Ich werde dich finden. Haltet die Augen auf. Bist du?
Got him. Wait, it says escape the area, but wouldn't. Okay, so I gotta go back the way I came? Oh crap. See, I was messing around. I should have just ran for it. Oh, whoa! Okay, so we got a tank too. All right, can't wreck. I'm rushing my escape. Forget this. Come on.
Keine Gefahr.
Hurry up, reload. No, I heard this guy coming up behind me. Oh man, okay. Let's get this tank. Just gotta take this tank out. Problem is that tank's gonna see me from right here. I need to find a good vantage point where it won't see me. It's there. I just need to shoot that tank. Come on. Yes! Oh man, get me out of here. Ooh. Man, I died so many times. You know, I was messing up so much. I was still having fun with that mission. That, man, that tank. Alright, so I'll leave this here, and when we get back, we'll tackle the last DLC. Till then.